morning, respecting madam, teachers, and all my dear fellows. Assalamu alaikum. My name is Shahar Aslan and I am for 4th class. Today, I am here to talk about courtesy. Courtesy is respect that we show to others. A little courtesy goes a long way. Courtesy means to show decent manners and polite attitudes toward others. Courtesy means we always be thankful to others if we give some help from others. We should apologize to others if we done something wrong with someone. It is also called courtesy if we did not impress someone during conversation. Courtesy makes society worth living. In public places to offer our place to others, it is also called courtesy. Courtesy is the flower of humanity. A man without courtesy is like an animal in human body. Courtesy always prevails in a man's life and take him at the path of success. I would like to end my speech with these words. Our Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam always insists in courtesy. Courtesy costs nothing but pays a lot in return. Thank you.